The carbon dioxide laser head is used for carving and cutting non-metallic materials, and the fiber laser head is used for cutting metal. There are more processing methods with one laser machine, and more materials can be processed.